Hi guys, welcome back to another video. How you guys doing? I know it's Monday and some of us don't want to go to work today, but guess what guys, we here, we up, we're thankful, and I just want you guys to be blessed today. Guys, we're just gonna go right ahead and get on into the video. This week Jada Kingdom, she dropped her new track titled Jungle. Now guys, this track is really, you know, gives you that reggae vibe, you know, really mellow, really chill type of vibe. But she really hits on some really important topics and some really important issues that we are facing today as ghetto youths, guys. Here is Jada Kingdom, Jungle. One Caribbean Association, October Saturday 30th at 9 a.m. presents a fundraising breakfast. Guys, I want you guys to go on out and support and eat your belly full. In this week's episode of Dancehall Life, TC really showed us a different side. In this episode, we learned a lot about the young dancer as she opened up to the cameras.
My mother could have been a discipline, but that mood is strict but protective.
She's very caring and she loves our family and she's very supportive. But because she's the baby, you know, she kind of spoiled. But TC, she really look out for everybody and she's kind and stuff like that.
TC had a little less one, you could have think TC had 99 plus. The man old and the veteran in the industry. So I feel listen to mommy T. My mommy T even call her, the man is a elder.
So TC now, I don't know, TC and mama responsible. She had a responsible friend.
TC is responsible, she got it from her mom. Yeah, that is what my mother is. She's very responsible.
She gets that from mom, you know? Mommy is a responsible person in the family. And most of the responsibility, she gets that from her mom. And following that is her elder sister, which is Carmita. So, you don't know. And it goes on.
TC, as a friend overall, is a friend where you can't really ask for much more, because she's that one friend where she will take care of you in any situation. Nothing too good for she get either.
Alice, moment.
To view weekly episodes, you can subscribe to Kingston Signals Official.
And I know it's an initiative done to encourage us to get a mammogram. If you feel a bump, get it checked. And I realized how I'm here in the middle of two art pieces, essentially. One that promotes tourism, encourages people to visit Poyante, take a picture, post about it, and that encourages other people to come down here and take a picture, and that is for locals and visitors alike. And then there is the Pink Speed Bump, which is a very creative way of spreading awareness and getting us to get a mammogram, because early detection saves lives. And I'm just here feeling a sense of appreciation. I'm reminded how art is not just what you see in the museums or at an exhibition or anywhere in a canvas or frame. Art is literally around us and it has many purposes, as you can see here. One to beautify, promote tourism, and one to spread awareness.
Today we would like to highlight an Envision born artist, Mr. Vaughn Anselin, who doesn't seem to limit himself to a canvas, which is why his work can be found on paper, wood, stone, walls, and any other surface his creative eye may deem worthy.
Yeah.
Did y'all hear her say, "You can't argue with somebody"? Oh, Jesus. Oh my God. Okay, I wasn't ready. I was not ready. I wasn't ready. I was not ready for this. Got the disrespect. All right, guys, let me know your thoughts. Comment down below. Guys, what would you have done in this situation? Comment and let me know. What would you have done in this situation? If you had a little girl talking to you like this, how would you react to this situation?
Dancehall Queen Spice highlights black hypocrisy. The dancehall queen states that it still went over some people's heads. I'm black and beautiful. I know I'm pretty. Fuck the whole of them dirty iniquity.
Black women will start supporting each other, yes, rather than bashing each other. Yes. Ladies, never forget, yes, that you are beautiful,
yes,
lovely,
yes,
attractive, yes, courageous, and kind. I am dripping melanin with honey. Yes. I'm black without apology. Yes.
What do you expect me to say? But I'ma go ahead and say it anyway.
The artist, who recently celebrated her birthday, expresses love and respect to those who have supported her throughout her career.
Special thank you to Flo, as the artist is super excited for the besties to see her different light as she asks us to join her at the Flo Business Innovation Conference.
All right, guys, so that's all that we have for today. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next
video.
Yeah. Bye.
I don't need no one else, baby, cause I'll be switching up positions for you. Realize I'm a sinner in my life, I'm a star for no you. You make me walk back, get me addicted like drugs just from your aroma. You're so attractive, but you make my drugs drop non-stop when I see a persona. The tables turn, but to go we are gone real bad, the tables turn over. Nah, anywhere we want, like a Facebook, you request me a grant. No need an ex killing, I mean you figure advance. See you walk on my side, you see different plan. Call me anytime when you want, know you're not strength to keep a distance. We're too good for sure resistance. The way I'm switching up positions for you, baby.